Hello friends and welcome to this new video. Today I suggest you look at some grid tests. Okay, you will have a grid and try to find the missing part. So I'm going to give you as usual 1 minute to look at the question and choose one option. Okay, and then we look at the answer. Ready? Study. Go. Great, it's time to look at the correct answer. Okay, so yeah, what is the logic in this grid? Well, if you pay close attention, you notice that these and this one are the mirrored version of these. So yeah, so these three are the mirrored version of these. Let me pick a pointer here. So these two are mirroring these two. This one is mirroring here, this one. And then these two are also mirroring these. Okay. And so now we could assume that the first column and the third column are mirroring each other, and so are the second and fourth columns. That way we can assume that this one will be showing here as a mirrored version here, okay, which then would be here. So it's actually the B is the only one already when you look at this one. And then this one is mirrored here, you know, that will come here. And then this one is the is the mirrored version of this one. So the B is the correct answer in this case, okay, so that the logic could be that the first column and the third column are mirroring each other, and so does so do the second and the fourth column. So yes, yeah, how difficult was that? Anyway, no worries if you didn't find it. You get another chance to try it out. Okay, so let's look at the other question here. And 1 minute. On your marks, steady, go. Thank you. Okay, time is up. Okay, let's go ahead and look at the correct, what's the correct answer, right? So, yeah, here, yeah, we notice that, let's pick maybe this one, no, this one. So we see that these two are the same here, right? We know that these two also are the same exactly here. This one is the same here. Okay, so it seems like, yeah, what is going on here is that these especially these two are the same here, so, and this one here, so we can assume that these four were supposed to come here, and so are these four right here. Okay, so the four squares on the top left here are going to be the same four on the bottom right, and the four here on the top right are going to be the same four on the bottom left. And what option is that? Is that? It's the C. Okay, so yeah, there you go. That was all for today. If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing to my channel, and that's the way you can support me. Okay, and yeah, I noticed that so many people are consistently watching my videos and are still not subscribers, but this is probably because, yeah, sometimes you don't realize you have not subscribed. So please go ahead and check at the bottom of the video there whether the subscribed version is checked or not. So if it's not, please consider doing so, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell, and that way you'll be notified each time that I post a new video. Okay, thank you very much for your support. Thank you for watching this video again. Yeah, I'll see you next week. Until then, take care. Peace.